नाउ डिविजिबिलिटी बाय 3, 3 के लिए द सम ऑफ ऑल द डिजिट शुड बी मल्टीपल ऑफ 3. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हमने कोई नंबर लिखा जैसे 6, 4, 7, 2, 6. मैं क्या करूंगा, इन सब डिजिट का सम करूंगा. 6 + 4 + 7 + 2 + 6. 6 + 4 = 10, 17, 19, 19 + 6 = 25. या मैं इसको लिख सकता हूँ 2 + 5 = 7. अब आप देखेंगे कि 7 जो है इट इज नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 3, इट इज नॉट अ मल्टीपल, इट इज नॉट मल्टीपल ऑफ 3. सो आई कैन से 6, 4, 7, 2, 6 इज नॉट डिविजिबल बाय. Let us take another example. (3, 2, 7, 8). Now 3 + 0 + 0 + 7 + 8 is equal to 3 + 15, which is 18. And when I add this sum, it becomes 1 + 8, which is equal to 9. Since 9 is divisible by 3, or multiple of 3, so we can say 3 + 0 = 7, 8 is divisible by 3. Now divisible by 4. In case of 4, the last two digits should be divisible by 4. For example, if I have written 7, 2, 5, 2, 0, here last two digits is 20. So 7, 2, 5, 2, 0 is divisible by 4. Let us take another example. 3, 7, 2, 5, 0. Here last two digits are 50. Since 50 is not divisible by 4, so 3, 7, 2, 5, 0
divisible by 4.
In case of 5, here the last digit should be 0/5. For example, 7250. Here, last digit is 0. So, 7250 is divisible by 5. Let us take another example. Suppose we have a number 21. Here the last digit is 1. So 21 is not divisible by 5. Now 6. For divisibility by 6, number should be divisible by 2 and 3 both. Why? Because 2 and 3 are the factors of 6. For example, suppose we have written 42. 42, here last digit is 2. So it is divisible by 2. Sum is equal to 4 plus 2, which is 6. So divisible by 8. Since it is divisible by 2 and 3 both, so 42 is divisible by 6. For the case of 7, we have to understand the example. Let us take a number 6804 and it is on the board. Here we have to find twice of the ranges. It is 4 into 2, which is 8. Now we have to subtract this value. The value obtained from कि मैंने जिस दिन
दिस
विच इज 680 माइनस 8 672 We have obtained the value 672. So now check 672 is divisible by 7 or not. Again the twice of unit is it? Since 68 is divisible by 7, so we can say 6804 is divisible by 7. By 9. For 9, the sum of all the digits is either divisible by 9 or equal to 9. For example, 7, 9, 1, 2, 5. Here, 7 plus 9 plus 1 plus 2 plus 5 is equal to 24. 2 plus 4 is 6, which is not equal to 9. So 79.25 is not divisible by 9. Let us take another example. 6 + 5 + 0 + 4 + 3 is equal to 18. 1 + 8 is equal to 9. Here the sum is 18 or the entire sum is 9. So we can say 6, 5, 0, 4, 3 is divisible by 9. Now by 10, this is the easiest one. For any number to be divisible by 10, the last digit should be 0. For example, 700, 80, 60, etc. They all have the last digit 0. So they all are divisible by 10. For divisibility by 11, the difference of sum of digits at odd place and the sum of digits at even place should be 0 or multiple of 11. For example, let us take a value 90728. Odd place value. Let us say this is first place, this is second, this is third, this is 4 and this is 5. So the odd place value are 9, 7 and 1. 9 plus 7 plus 8, which is 24. Even place value 20, which is 2. 24 minus 2 is 22, which is a multiple of 11. Since 22 is multiple of 11, so we can say 90728 is divisible by 11. Let us take another example. 6, 2, 5, 4, 3. Six. यह डिफरेंस 14 माइनस 7 है 7 सिंस द डिफरेंस इज इक्वल टू 7 सो 6 2 5 4 3 1 is not divisible by 11.